Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be washing, blow drying, and doing my hair. That's what the video is. So y'all finna see me wash my hair and blow dry it, and then I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna do some box braids, or if I don't do that, nah, I'm doing my box braids. I'm gonna have knotless box braids. So that's what y'all gonna see me do. I am a beginner, so, but practice make perfect, so I don't really care. And, all right, so I am going to use my sink downstairs, the kitchen sink, and I'm going to be using Suave, it's Wild Cherry Blossom, shampoo and conditioner, and then I'm going to use this brush so that way I can detangle my hair while I have the conditioner. Okay, y'all, so I just washed my hair. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I feel like my curls going away, but I'm gonna blow dry my hair, and then I'm gonna get to y'all when I finish. Okay, so I finished blow drying out my hair. I'm currently wiping off the counter, but I finished blow drying my hair. And this is what it looks like. It's not nice and soft. But yeah, I can't wait to dye it. Like, dyeing my hair is all good. So, it is late right now. It's currently 6:43. Better be late, but like, it's dark outside. So, tomorrow, I'm gonna go to the store, get the hair and gel, do my hair, my knotless. And then I'm gonna record that process for y'all. Okay, so it is like 5:13, and I just want to go get the stuff from the store. So I'm gonna tell y'all what I got, and then we're gonna get set on my hair. So I got this color for the ends. I was gonna do peekaboo, but they ain't had the length I wanted, so we just gonna do ombre again. So I got this color, and then two packs of this black color. This is for 52 inches, and the other one is 40 inches. And then I got this the Shine and Jam Magic Fingers for braiders, because I couldn't find no other, what's it called, no other jam. And I didn't want to use regular Shine and Jam. And then I got a mousse for at the end. And then I got me some scrunchies and lip glosses. I don't know what the fuck. Oops. I don't know what happened to my lip gloss that I had before. So, but yeah, we're gonna do my knotless so I can stop looking like a bum. Okay, y'all. So, I did switch to being in a bathroom because I have a bigger mirror. Like, the mirror is in the bathroom, and I don't have a mirror in my room. So, I feel better doing it in the bathroom. So I am gonna part my hair like halfway because I cannot see the back of my head. So I'll be doing the back of my head last so that way I can do the front first, because I don't know, I just be doing the front first. So we're gonna do the front first, and then I'm gonna do the back the best way I can. So yeah, so I'm gonna part my hair and all. Okay, so I did split the hair. So this is a half. I split the hair in half. So I put this side to the back. And then I split the hair like that. And then I put this part in the back from the top. And I left this side out. So I'm starting with this section. This will take me all day. But I started with this section. So that way, because I could see the part and make sure it's straight. So I'm going to start with the front section. And then, yeah. Alright, so I parted my hair. I don't put the jam on the actual line part because it kind of makes your hair white. like Fleek up. So I'm part of the gang because I do square parts, but like I don't do small parts. So I'm part of the gang right there, and then I'm gonna start breeding. Okay, y'all, so I did some. It's not bad. It looked better than what I was doing last time. But this is just four done. And this is how long it is, as always. But it don't look that bad. So I'm going to catch y'all when I got this whole side done. Okay, y'all, so I am currently almost done. I just got this in, like, this small little petropia. Almost done. I did a highlighter brown right here. The front is all black, and then in the back is brown. So when I'm fully done, I'm gonna give y'all a 360 or whatever. And yeah, that'll be the end of the video. Okay, so guys, I finally finished my hair. It's all done. This is like half and half because the front is black and then the back is all that color. So I just have to dip my ends, and then I got some mousse to put after I dip. So the water is boiling, and then I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm dipping my hair and putting the mousse in. All right, so the water has boiled. So I'm gonna try to dip this without burning myself and doing it all at once, which is gonna do half and half. So yeah, the pot is on the stove. Okay, that was hot, so now I'm gonna do the other side. Okay, so I finished dipping my hair. And now I'm in my bed for the watch Wednesday. Because, yeah. And thank you for watching my video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.